Have you struggled with grabbing the dock while trying to balance and hold on to something so you won't fall while docking your boat? If so, Boatstix is your solution. Boatstix provides an easy and worry-free way to launch your boat. Now all you have to do is get close to the dock, and you'll be able to hook the Boatstix to a cleat and pull the boat to the dock. You can use two Boatstix to tie the boat to the dock while loading and unloading, or when leaving the boat tied to the dock for a short period. Boatstix work great when launching your boat and your fishing partner is unable to back the boat. Just tie a Boatstix to the front cleat and have your partner hold it while you back the boat into the water. Your partner simply walks along the dock holding the Boatstix, which keeps the boat close to the dock till it clears the trailer. Then he can secure the Boatstix to the dock while you park the trailer. This method makes for a worry-free and efficient launch. Let me be clear, this isn't your standard mooring device, and you definitely need a pair. Boatstix will be among your favorite marine tools, especially when the wind or current keeps you from docking. With your choice of either a 15 or 30-inch reach, this docking tool allows you or your partner to easily secure a boat to the dock. Just reach for your Boatstix. The company is located in Topeka, Kansas, and the Boatstix mooring device is available for purchase at www.boatstix.com. Order yours today.